11-5, 11-3, 9-11, 11-6, 11-8.
Love tree. Four. Love.
Six. That's just right.
Five.
Finally.
One. Five. One.
Playing with confidence as new balls. 2018. 2020 Olympics. First ever plot tie player to reach that far. Game. Good time to be doing it. Far too much.
Ten.
Eight. Game points in hand for the tie. That's a good start. There.
Six.
And
11,
it's done.
Six.
Off
second
that
game,
serve. Something quite incredible. Still has this game to win.
Love one.
Let's go back to 8 matches of the day. More forward to 3-2. Good return, wasn't it?
8-3.
When it's seemingly going Hayata's way.
Leads by 5.
4-8.
Yeah, just 2-1.
So it's a way to put to get there.
10-4.
Now, 6.
That's
a massive improvement for Hayata.
Ito, all eliminated yesterday here. I like it or not, I'm sure it makes the high-ranked ones sweat a little bit.
One or
somewhere in the.
One.
Take this game, force it to a 5th. Use her experience.
3.
Have gone her way. Remember, not too long ago, it was the other way around.
3-2.
That's the first time. It's the last time she had the lead.
Oh, what a shot!
What? 5-4.
She's got away from Hayata there on the back end. It's magic.
7.
Yeah, just took a.
Try the same thing again.
One, no.
So this was the obvious thing to say would be the momentum has come back to Hayata after taking that last game.
1-2.
As I mentioned, ended up being an upset.
Oh. 3. No. 3-4. No. 4-3.
Make that 3.
4-7. Eight, four.
What a spell this is for Sutasini.
They've gone away.
Ah, she's winning these rallies too.
Oh, can she just see this through now?
She's set up. 6 match points. Wonderful win. Sutasini Sawetabut has caused another upset here at the Infinity Arena. Singapore smashed.